pharma giant AstraZeneca has paused a clinical trial of its coronavirus vaccine after a volunteer developed an unexplained illness, the company said on Tuesday. AstraZeneca, which is developing the drug alongside the University of Oxford, is a frontrunner in the global race for a COVID-19 vaccine. The company has said that the pause was a routine action which happens whenever there is a potentially unexplained illness in one of the trials. It is investigated, ensuring that we maintain the integrity of the trials, it said. It was not immediately clear where the patient was or the nature and severity of their illness.